So I just wanted to come and show you how we like to mix our hybrid liquid stain. So for this application, I did 5 drops total of color. I mixed the color chestnut brown and medium brown together, and then I added in 2 drops of the developer, the cream developer right here, and then I mix it up with our mini mixer. With this formula, you do not have to let it sit like traditional powder henna. I applied it onto my client. It sat on her maybe 20 minutes, but the color was so rich and bold. Here's how it looked. Beautiful. You can pick this up off our website.